Karma John, the former longtime producer of Dodger Dogs, is closing its plant in Vernon. Smithfield Foods, which owns the plant, says it's ceasing operations in California by early next year. Smithfield blames the closure on, quote, escalating cost of doing business in the state. Karma John workers will be paid a severance through the end of the year. Last year, the Dodgers ended their five-decade partnership with Karma John, and instead they entrusted their family-owned Papa KTLA's to make their Dodger dogs. Papa KTLA's is also based in Vernon.